All praises to Yahweh Bahashim, Yahweh Shah. All praises to you, Heavenly Father. What's going on, Israel? Yashal. I just wanted to bring this video that I came across on YouTube to light. And it shows that our people are waking up all across the four corners of the earth. And this brother right here has the heart of a lion and is wise as a serpent and harmless as a dove when it comes to these cops trying to pull a false call on him. And we know what time we're in. And there's not much that these other nations can do about this awakening. It's not a financial thing. It's not a material thing. It's a spiritual thing. And I want you to see how fast they take the cuffs off him after he proclaims who he belongs to, what tribe he's from, and who his lineage is. And the fact that he looks out for his other brethren that are in the same vicinity while he's being put in handcuffs. And he's still concerned and looking out for his brethren. So all praises to Yahweh Bahashim, Yahweh Shah. I hope this helps us all lead by example with us following our Father's laws, statutes, and commandments. And knowing how powerful we are as a people, being wise as a serpent and harmless as a dove. All praise to you, Yahweh Bahashim, Yahweh Shah. Amen.
And whosoever shall not receive you, nor hear your words, when ye depart out of that house or city, shake off the dust of your feet. Verily I say unto you, it shall be more tolerable for the land of Sodom and Gomorrah in the day of judgment than for that city. Behold, I send you forth as sheep in the midst of wolves. Be ye therefore wise as serpents and harmless as doves. But beware of men, for they will deliver you up to the councils, and they will scourge you in their synagogues. And ye shall be brought before the governors and kings for my sake, for a testimony against them and the Gentiles.
Somebody on a false call. Legal walk off, he good. Illegal. Y'all got a call about a dude with a red hoodie and black shorts with a gun, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, so why you worried about him then? Because he black?
Why are you worried about him?
Because that's anybody. I care about all my black people. Tribe of Judah, Israelite. I care about all my Hebrew Israelites. One day, period. I'm the tribe leader. I'm supposed to care about him. You care about him, put your hands on me on a false call. Legal walk off, he good. Illegal. Y'all got a call about a dude with a red hoodie and black shorts with a gun, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, so why you worried about him then? Because he black?
Why are you worried about him?
Because that's anybody. I care about all my black people. Tribe of Judah, Israelite. I care about all my Hebrew Israelites. One day, period. I'm the tribe leader. I'm supposed to care about him. You care about your officers, right? Of course, you're supposed to, right?
I care about you too.
Hey, you care about me, but you also got me cuffed in handcuffs for a false call. Yeah, I mean, it's all good, you feel me? Yeah, I mean, if I was doing something illegal, what would I be standing up 27 East Coast for? It's the highest corner in Arizona, right? The highest crime rate, right? So why would I be posting up here with a gun, waving a gun? If I was waving a gun, somebody got shot in their face, I'd be gone. But I don't hold guns, never hold guns in my life. Because I don't need guns, I got two fists. Somebody want to shoot me, I'll just be a dead person out here. Y'all have a good night. God bless y'all. You take anything out of my pocket? Let me check. I don't know y'all like that. Real shit. That's why I'm in here because somebody called y'all. And y'all responded to a call and they played y'all. They played y'all. So that just tells me this. I could call the police and say, hey, somebody robbed me. And y'all go run and harass that suspect. And he's not even a suspect. I just got put in cuffs for no reason because somebody called.
Are you waiting for the
That's not the point that I'm making. I don't even need you talking.
The point is that...
The point is what? What is your point? Thank you. Move around.
Somebody called
and made a false report. And made a false report.
Why are you in his face? Leave him alone. Just leave him the fuck alone, bro. When the police call, you can talk. Right now, just get away from him.
Are you waiting for the bus?
I'm waiting for whatever I want to wait for, and that's none of y'all business.
If you're not waiting for the bus, then
you need it doesn't matter. I can pay for the bus when I get on the bus because they got the booth. Right? They got the booth that takes money. What do you want to call it? Okay, so we're under the same understanding. So y'all have a good night. Black Lives Matter. Blacks versus everybody. Fuck the police. Fuck your dead grandmamas and your mamas. That's how I feel. Hey, I'm going to have a great night. I'm black.
I send you forth as sheep in the midst of wolves. Be ye therefore wise as serpents and harmless as doves. But beware of men, for they will deliver you up to the councils, and they will scourge you in their synagogues. And ye shall be brought before the governors and kings for my sake, for a testimony against them and the Gentiles.
Check
Can you let them do their job, please?
Yeah, I'm just standing right here.
Okay, can you stand back a little bit?
Thank you.
I know what it is because I banged on that cop in the blue car, right? Because I told him it was Black Lives Matter and fuck the police. So I know that shit, right? So that's why they pulled up, told him I got a gun, right? Who made a complaint? Where they at? Tell me I'm waving a gun. I've been there the whole time. Ain't nobody waving nothing. But it's all right, though. You feel me? I know what it is. It's the movement. You feel me? Nah, it's all good. You know me? Please, Roman. Nah, it's all good. I got a warrant that's not extradited by the Texas. I'm not tripping. I got no warrants. I'm going to go to jail for that, handle that, like a grown man. It's nothing. You know what I mean? But it's funny that somebody can call y'all and say somebody got a gun. You know what I mean? But where's the proof of this call at? This feel like a ruse to me. You know what I mean? Somebody called and said a dude with the red hoodie and black shorts got a gun? Oh, that sound like a lie. I don't even believe that. That's a lie like a motherfucker. Hey, if I had a gun, get the fuck out of here. What do I need a gun for? I'm the one keeping the peace over here. But y'all don't respect that. I've been doing this since 2016. Keeping the violence down, all the beef down, you feel me? But y'all got mad that I'm over here calming the situation, you feel me? Maybe it was your counterparts before you guys hit the gun. You know what I mean? But it's whatever, you feel me? Black Lives Matter, Blacks for Everybody, BLM gang, all of that type of shit, you feel me? You know what I mean? But y'all can't put your hands on me on a false call. He can walk off, he good. Illegal. Y'all got a call about a dude with a red hoodie and black shorts with a gun, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, so why you worried about him then? Because he black?
Why are you worried about him?
Because that's anybody. I care about all my black people. Tribe of Judah, Israelite. I care about all my Hebrew Israelites. One day, period. I'm the tribe leader. I'm supposed to care about him. You can't put your hands on me on a false call. He can walk off, he good. Illegal. Y'all got a call about a dude with a red hoodie and black shorts with a gun, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, so why you worried about him then? Because he black?
Why are you worried about him?
Because that's anybody. I care about all my black people. Tribe of Judah, Israelite. I care about all my Hebrew Israelites. One day, period. I'm the tribe leader. I'm supposed to care about him. You care about him. Put your hands on me on a false call. He can walk off, he good. He illegal. Y'all got a call about a dude with a red hoodie and black shorts with a gun, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, so why you worried about him then? Because he black?
Why are you worried about him?
Because that's anybody. I care about all my black people. Tribe of Judah, Israelite. I care about all my Hebrew Israelites. One day, period. I'm the tribe leader. I'm supposed to care about them. You care about your officers, right? Of course. You're supposed to, right?
I care about you, too.
Hey, you care about me, but your officer got me cuffed and handcuffed for a false call. Yeah, I mean, it's all good. You feel me? Yeah, I mean, if I was doing something illegal, what would I be standing on 27 East Coast for? It's the hottest corner in Arizona, right? The highest crime rate, right? So why would I be posting up here with a gun, waving a gun? If I was waving a gun, somebody got shot in their face. I'd be gone. But I don't hold guns, never hold guns in my life. Because I don't need guns. I got two fists. Somebody want to shoot me, I'd just be a dead person out here. Point blank, period. Y'all have a good night. God bless y'all. You take anything out of my pocket, let me check. I don't know y'all like that. Real shit, that's why I'm in here, because somebody called y'all, and y'all responded to a call, and they played y'all. So that just tells me this. I could call the police and say, hey, somebody robbed me, and y'all gonna run and harass that suspect, and he's not even a suspect. I just got put in cuffs for no reason because somebody called.
You waiting for the
That's not the point that I'm making. I don't even need you talking.
The point is that.
The point is what? What is your point? Thank you. Move around.
Somebody called.
It made a false report. It made a false report.
Why are you in his face? Leave him alone. Just leave him the fuck alone, bro. When the police call, you can talk. Right now, just get away from him.
Are you waiting for the bus?
I'm waiting for whatever I want to wait for, and that's none of y'all business.
You're not waiting for the bus then.
It doesn't matter. I can pay for the bus when I get on the bus because they got the booth, right? They got the booth that takes money. What do you want to call it? Okay, so we're under the same understanding. So y'all have a good night. Black Lives Matter. Blacks versus everybody. Fuck the police. Fuck your dead grandmamas and your mamas. That's how I feel. Hey, I'm going to have a great night. I'm black.
Israel, I just want to state my claim. I do not subscribe to Black Lives Matter. If you look up George Soros and how Black Lives Matter started and who's funding it and look at their website, they have a whole feminist and homosexual agenda upon them. And they claim that they want justice for the injustice of the so-called black man in America. But they exclude them on that whole entire website. So it's another tactic for our people to go out in the streets and protest and get arrested. It's just another tactic. And, you know, our father said, we're not supposed to go out in the streets and protest, roughly paraphrasing. We're not supposed to do that because we know they're going to deliver us up to the judges. We need to rely on him and his word. So I despise feminism, and I'm not even going to go into that whole homosexuality thing, but it's a whole agenda, and our people have been blinded by it because of our, you know, our anger towards this nation and the world against our people. So just open your spiritual eye and you'll see it for what it is. So again, all praises to Yahweh, Bahashim, Yahweh Shai. Amen. The reason my power was here on earth, salute the truth and the prophecy. I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA.
This is why I say that hip-hop has done more damage to young African-Americans than racism and racism.